Kumusta mga boss? Welcome back to my channel. May bago na namang aabangan ang mga ADV fans dito sa Pilipinas. Ito ay ang bagong ADV 160 Rumored Update. Gaano nga ba ito kaligit mga boss? Ano kaya ang pinagbago sa ADV 160? At kailan kaya ito ilalabas sa Pilipinas? Yan ang sabay-sabay nating alamin sa video na ito. Wala nang paligoy-ligoy pa, simulan na natin. Kamakailan lang binulaga tayo ni Honda sa kanyang PCX-160 new model mga boss. Ayon sa isang reliable source, malamang sa malamang 90% platform ni PCX-160 ang gagamitin ni Honda sa upgrade na ito. Walang pinagbago sa itsura, mananatili pa rin ang napakaangas na ADV look nito, the on and off-road champion. Naka 4 valves na rin ito, ASP Plus engine with HSTC. At saka dinagdagan na rin ang engine displacement nito from 149cc to 157cc. Tumaas din ang compression ratio nito to 12:1, pati bore and stroke. Ang makina nito ay kayang mag-produce ng 15.8 maximum horsepower at 8,500 rpm. At peak torque of 50 Nm at 6,500 rpm. Malinaw pa sa bolang kristal mga boss. Mas okay ito at mas maganda kaysa previous model. Di pa talaga tiyak mga boss kung kailan ito darating sa atin. Hanggang dito na lang mga boss. Ride safe and God bless. From the heathens, got will, got fight, got pride, got reason. If they wanna go, I'm taking shots at the enemy. I'm gonna make it to the top, leave a legacy. If I got something to say, you better let me speak. Turn it up a new degree, bitch, you ain't seen anything. I pop off with the new rock, electronics, blow the sonic roof up. I'm too honest when I take a few shots. They're too toxic, need to take a new song.
Heal them, go for that meeting, I'll be chasing. Leading ceilings, I just all hear the patient. My mind starts feeling, I don't wanna test your luck with me. I think I've had a drug addiction. I'm sick of all the bad thoughts, people who won't have guns.
Got too little time, I'm a liver.